Today, we learn to desolder with heat gun.
We have flux, heat gun, tweezers, and digital microscope at 409 Pro.
Turn on the heat gun. Set the temperature to 300 Celsius and set the app load to 35.
We use tweezers to hold the capacitor we want to desolder. Direct the nozzle of the heat gun toward the SMD component.
The solder should begin to melt and become liquid.
Gently remove the component. Let's desolder this chip.
Apply some flux.